Question one, what makes playing in Division III so special? For me, it's a fun mix of people. We get transfers from JUCO schools, D1s, D2s, D3s, other schools in the NJAC. And we have a various level of talents all battling for spots. And it seems like the guy who wants it the most typically is the one who wins the job. And it's fun to see it happen. Why are you proud to be a Division III player? So for me, I feel like D3, the guy who wants the job the most, is going to get the job. When I was first recruited here, I was actually behind another guy. And, you know, I worked hard in the fall, and I got some opportunities in the spring. Made the most of them, had some success. I ended up winning the job over my competition, which I feel like that doesn't always happen in other divisions. Then we just give it to the guy who's more talented, you know, the better recruit. What are the qualities of a D3 student-athlete? Number one has to be strong work ethic. Number two has got to be being able to manage your time. And the last one, I think you need some social skills, just because if you need help, you need to be able to talk to people and ask for help. If you're shy and you don't reach out, it's gonna hurt you in the long run. Why D3? So my situation was either go to a weaker Division I school and probably sit till maybe junior year, not really play, then maybe lose my job as a junior and spend money I didn't have, or go to Rowan, which is a much safer and smarter financial decision. And there are also a lot of players in the team that I already knew that I was really looking forward to having the opportunity to play with again at the next level. So that was why I went to Rowan.